This is Baxter Bigwall at the Yew Garden in Shanghai, China. In Chinese culture, the zigzag is a very important concept. Do you know why?
There is an old wildlife survival tip that says, if you are being chased by a crocodile, it is better to run in a zigzag pattern to escape with your life. That theory is a myth, but perhaps that old crocodile can be equated to the evil spirits in Chinese culture. When visiting China, people often take the time to enjoy nature by visiting a Chinese garden. And when strolling in those gardens, visitors can often find what is known as a zigzag bridge, or putxiao. The zigzag shape is used quite often in Chinese architecture and building and follows a principle of Chinese feng shui. In the Yuyuan Gardens, located in the middle of Shanghai, thousands of visitors a day can walk across an ornate zigzag bridge as they take in the sights of the gardens and nearby Yuyuan markets. Legend has it that the reason the Chinese build zigzag bridges is to keep them safe from evil spirits when crossing over waterways, such as ponds, lakes, and streams. This is because in Chinese mythology, it is believed that evil spirits can only travel in straight lines and cannot turn corners. Therefore, if the evil spirit encounters a zigzag bridge, it will not be able to follow the person crossing the bridge. Just like the story of the crocodile and running in a zigzag pattern, the folk tale of the evil spirit and the zigzag bridge is a myth. In reality, a zigzag pattern is used due to its sturdy structural support and to focus the walker's attention to the mindfulness of the current place and time, or being here, being now. Since many zigzag bridges are built with no railings, an inattentive walker might simply fall off the end of the bridge and into the water, perhaps for a waiting crocodile. And that's no myth.
This is Baxter Bigwall, leaving you with these words of Chinese wisdom. Use power to curb power. Until next time.